This animation shows a 12-day-old mouse embryo. It was created with a new technique that doesn't require slicing the specimen. First, the embryo was embedded in a gel to stain cells in its organs. Then, light was shone through the sample as it was rotated through 360 degrees. 400 images of the sample were taken and then put back together to create a 3D effect. Here, the technique was used to study how diabetes progresses. But it's also being used to show how different genes affect an embryo's development.